And we're getting set here, racing here again next week. I'll be back on deck tomorrow night at Bankstown for their program. And as I said earlier, heading off to Maitland for the big Carnival of Cups Intercity Pace night Saturday night. Just about right. Great Rainbow, the inside runner. They're set. Sam's a Blast is the dominant favourite. Lights on and away they go. Now, Sam's a Blast began okay, goes in search of the lead. It'll get to the pegs first, but Ned's Beach, the debutant, came up on the outside just to have a look for the lead. There was no lead there. In the meantime, Bitter Banter was pushing through, and they were being followed back on the inside then by Great Rainbow, and trapped deep going into that turn was Martinson. They were being followed up on the inside by What's Your Poison, who lands three pegs. Further back then to Always a Cruiser, who's on the outside of What's Your Poison, and well back is Artistic Hummer. 7.9 the lead time, and the pilot down the back straight is the favourite, Sam's a Blast. Hasn't raced since June of 2017, and it leads the way by three parts. In second spot up on the outside is Ned's Beach. It's racing without cover. And third is Great Rainbow, racing on the leader's back. Next of all on the outside, Bitter Banter slides into the 1-1. Then What's Your Poison, Always a Cruiser, Artistic Hummer. And Martinson, who was three deep early, couldn't get in, had to go back to the tail of the field. In that order, they work into the home straight. First quarter was 30.7. They get the winning post judge and bell for the final time tonight. And the leader is Sam's a Blast. Comes down to greet the judge about three parts in front of Ned's Beach, who's second. Third, the inside, Great Rainbow. Bitter Banter, 1-1. Then came What's Your Poison, followed then by Always a Cruiser. On the inside, Artistic Hummer, and last of all as they head into the back straight now is Martinson. 32-2 that second quarter, 62-9 the half as they head down the back straight with 5.50 to run. The leader is Sam's a Blast, a half length in front of Ned's Beach, yielding ground, Great Rainbow. Then Bitter Banter, followed by What's Your Poison, Always a Cruiser, and the rest headed by Artistic Hummer. At Sam's a Blast, the leader. In second spot, trying hard, is Ned's Beach. They were followed then by, oh, Bitter Banter's gone off stride there and veered to the outside. In the meantime, Great Rainbow went to third, and What's Your Poison got to fourth. I reckon that could be your race around the turn, and Sam's a Blast goes for home, kicks away now from in second posse Ned's Beach. Great Rainbow stays on for third, but it's an easy one for the last race favourite, Sam's a Blast. Sam's a Blast goes home to beat Ned's Beach. Third home goes Great Rainbow. Fourth home was What's Your Poison. Then came Martinson, Always a Cruiser, Bitter Banter and Artistic Hummer. And if only in race five the two had a one, we would have tipped the card. It ran second. Drats.